park service, I honestly didn't think that anything was gonna change. In fact, I had doubts, man. I was in there and I'm looking at what's going on and I'm like, man, is this real? I don't know, but I just wanna tell you that the power of God is real, because in November of this year, it's gonna be 17 years that to the drugs, to the alcohol, to all the filthiness that I used to.
Mine.
Like, I can stand here and say, you know, and I waited for 6 years, waited, didn't date around. I just waited, and towards about 5.5 years, I started saying, well, God, you know, I've been in, like, 7 weddings, like, but you know what? I'm glad and I'm thankful that I waited, and, you know, I want to give a little bit of testimony about my life now, because I haven't gone back to that, but God is still working through and helping me, you know, process life, process His word, and just, you know, man, I mean, I'm a mom of 5 kids.
Mine. Woo! Yeah! Woo!
Kitty.